for seven, Blaze and Reggie. Just about ready. Beautiful day here at Gawler. 12 race card ahead of us. They're all set. And the green light's turned on. We're ready to go. It's into 270 now, Blaze and Reggie. They've crunched this. Ready. Racing. Blaze and Reggie flew out of the seven. Straight over to lead by a length and a quarter to Lindorn's Rose. Two lengths away to Spy Master. Connor's Choice, Sweet Sapphire. And back at the rear scoreboard, leader Blaze and Reggie. They've put plenty on. It led by four. Second Lindorn's Rose running on Connor's Choice. There's no dangers, I don't think. Blaze and Reggie's clear. First plonk comes off. Blaze and Reggie won by three. Lindorn's Rose second. Connor's Choice third. Spy Master got fourth in scoreboard. And Sweet Sapphire last to clock in. Seven, Blaze and Reggie. Paul Fagan. Oh, they back this. They didn't miss it. Number seven pinged out of the seven. Straight to the lead. Never in doubt. Number seven, 8 second, Lindorn's Rose. And number nine, third, Connor's Choice got buried back on the inside early. One got fourth, Spy Master. They went